Hello and welcome back to Spyro Reignited Trilogy. My name is Doomwulf, and in this episode we're gonna get the rest of the gems in Summer Forest. And in a few certain levels. So what we're going to do in this episode is we're going to get what's left in Summer Forest, Sunny Beach, and Glimmer. But thankfully we don't have to walk to all these portals because we can just travel to them through the guidebook. And now first of all we can climb up this ladder. Then we can get these gems and the final orb. Not all the gems, huh? It could only be this way. Or maybe not. Okay, just how much am I missing? 5 again. Maybe it's in the water then. Gotta be here somewhere. Don't move it, fish. I thought one of you was a gem. But there's nothing here, actually. And not near the Colossus portal either. Maybe it's where the bridge is broken. Now there should be another gem here. That looks like no. So then there have to be 3 ones here somewhere. Come on now. Don't be hard for me to find. Maybe here then. Maybe where we did Hunter's Challenge. But no, it doesn't look like it. Come Come on, gems, show yourselves. Well, there are none left up here. Then near Aquaria Tower. But no, nothing. Then up here. But no, this room only held in one. And there's no way it could be here. And not anywhere else. Has to be down here. Come on. How much is it anyway? Yeah, 3, like I said. But where could I miss 3 itty bitty red gems? Because they have to be red gems. These really do blend with the ground. Now there's gotta be a red here. Okay, here's the red gem, the final gem for Summer Forest. Here it is. I've gone everywhere. Oh well, I guess I'll have to find it on my own. For now though, let's finish the other places. Let's go to Glimmer. And I'll go as fast as I can. But don't worry, that previous part will be cut. Hopefully we only need 10 spears. Now we can go up here.
Hey, great! You've got the Superfly power-up active! Now you can light the gem lamps in this cave!
Now let's do it.
Thanks for helping me light the lamp, Spyro. For a while, I was afraid we were gonna have to cancel tonight's baseball game. Here, somebody mix this orb in with the baseballs.
And this is the last orb. Now we just have to get the gems over here. I guess they're outside then. And here we go with that gem frog. And exactly how much is it? Oh no, a single one. Hey everyone. Here's the gem. It was right there. Thanks for watching. Well, I'm gonna have to do it some other way. For now, let's go to the last place. And don't worry, this video will be shortened. Well, you don't have to worry. It will be in the video. Alright, now you won't be able to get to see that ending, but what it is the gem cutters use the lizards. To help them. But I think I'll put that in an extra video. Climb this ladder now. And yeah, those are two gems we need. Thank you. Okay, then.
Hello, young one.
We already spoke to that guy, so let's speak to this guy.
Your turtle friends will make a very good soup. If I can catch them, you can try to save them if you like. But I'm feeling awfully hungry. Saved a few turtles. There are more where those came from. Here, take this orb and go away. Saved every turtle on the beach. Here, take this. I was gonna use it to buy potatoes, but now I don't need it.
And that's all the orbs. And as for the rest of the gems, right here. There, at least this level's completed 100%. No, actually, I'll just exit the level. Thanks for watching. My name is Doomwulf, and I will see you next time.